The chairman of the Commission for the Promotion of Bilingualism and Multiculturalism says a better mastery of existing laws to combat discrimination is vital in Cameroon. Peter Mafani Musonge was speaking at the end of a two-day brainstorming encounter on discrimination in Cameroon. Charles Ebune has the rest of that story.
At the roughly 2 years old Commission for the Promotion of Bilingualism and Multiculturalism, here comes the time to better master discrimination laws in Cameroon to better fight discrimination.
The first one is that we've improved on our knowledge of discrimination in Cameroon.
This is one of the many resolutions to be published in the days ahead of a joint initiative between Cameroon and the United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights.
We think the public should be informed, should get to know the existing texts on discrimination. There's a whole arsenal of international texts and national texts against discrimination.
And for 2 days, experts outlined how to streamline policies to combat discrimination in Cameroon, especially language and cultures, so crucial as mission statement for the Commission for the Promotion of Bilingualism and Multiculturalism.